This song's called Gringo. It's a Mexico song.
Just me on the floor. Don't know what I did last night, but guess it left a scar. Spanish angel staring at me now, tattooed on my arm. Been seven Spanish angels, but I guess they're missing one.
So yes, he did his little surf can, and he was switch footing and rock walking to the nose of the surfboard in 5 days. So he's like, you know, if you keep this up, he can turn pro when he's about 15 or 16. And I was like, man, you know the kind of headache I would have with a pro surfer son that's blonde hair and blue eyed, built like a, yeah. He's like, yeah, we can go to Brazil and surf, Matt. What do you think Mama did? We didn't ask her. We didn't bring her any goddamn. Hey, Mama, we're going to Brazil. Matthew was on the top of here. We're going to get in the bus. Paulie's driving.
Yeah. I know that you sense I see? Strike out. bed. Take the devil things out of hand. This is my last stand. Good luck. So good luck to those girls on the side of the stage and the boys at the bar just trying to get laid. It's the same damn thing.
Don't mess around.
me slim do 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 do.
We got one more for you, the infamous Mark Jordan. We'll come back up. You played it. Side band. All right, Mark Jordan's up. We'll see see you guys in just a few minutes. So, hey,
I'll
be right
there. Hey,
Maddie.
Can I get a Jameson?